Hi guys, it's BBI here, and today I'm going to be telling you the story of Ty Warner. This video is based off of Billy Boo Adventures and his videos. I love your Billy Boo Adventures, but not in like a creepy way, but I love your videos, so here we go.
Hi, my name is Ty Warner, and this is my story. Born to my loving parents, Georgina and Harold, I had a pretty standard childhood in Chicago, Illinois. But after a year at Kalamazoo University, I decided to try a career in acting, but that didn't go too well. So, soon I decided to patent my own product, the Beanie Baby. And boy, did it take off. Hey, I don't care if you have 5 other people on the line. Get these in the shops, or you're fired, Buster Brown. Yeah, that's right, I said it, Brownie. Goodbye. I'm gonna go check the shops to see how many are selling. What the? Oh my god, is that Princess Diana? I need her! Hey, no! Princess Diana's mine! No, she's mine! No, she's mine! Wow, people really like my stuff. Let me check the charts. Yes! I'm making so much money! This is great! Everything is awesome! Everything is cool! Sir? Yes, Owlet? We have a bit of a problem, and it's involving the Beanie Babies. Look, how could my sweet little plushies cause a problem? Well, sir, people are fighting over them. They're causing robberies and divorces. We may have to shut down the line. This is a travesty! Get out of my office! Sir, now! Oh, well. I'm gonna have to come up with a new idea. I need a plan. And after 10 years of work, it took me 10 years, but I finally got it finished. I finally got Beanie Boos into the shops. And they made me so much money. And before I died at the age of 86, I made over $3.7 billion in. So thank you guys so much for watching. Quick interphase here, Piper. And now we're going to be talking about the more serious side. Ty Warner, born in 1944. I'm sorry, something appeared on my screen, but... Ty Warner, born 1944, born parents Georgina Warner and Harold Warner. After he graduated from 1 year at Kalamazoo University in Chicago, Illinois, he decided to try and take up a career in acting, but he didn't like it, so he patented the Beanie Baby. And after a huge success, pretty soon the Beanie Babies were causing problems. So he decided to make the Beanie Boo, and it took off. And before dying at age of 86, He made $3.7 billion. Thank you so much for watching, and happy bootubers day. Again, this is inspired by Billy Boo Adventures. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.